Oaks with Fun to Be Fit in Silicon Valley. Today I'm going to show you how to do a curtsy lunge and then a couple modifications to take it up a notch. So you can place your hands on your hips or leave your hands by your side, whatever feels comfortable for you. And then go ahead and cross your right foot behind your left leg. So you want to step cross over and back and then drop straight down so your knee and ankle stack in the front, knee and hip stack in the back. And then just come back up to standing, pressing through your front heel. So again, cross and step back, drop down, and then step your feet together. And then you can add in a pulse, kind of intensify the movement a little bit. And if you want to add an element of balance, you can add in that pulse and then drive your knee up. So you're working that glute medius to help you stabilize and balance on that left leg. And of course, just repeat on the other side.